Shalom Aleichem, happy Chanukah, and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. In our last corner, we spoke about the best oil to light with the Chanukiah candles. We said that the best oil is olive oil, high quality cold press, and if possible, oil that's made in Eretz Yisrael. Today, we're going to bring another interesting halacha regarding the oil itself. Kaf HaChaim in Or HaChaim, in chapter 671, on the 32nd section says, that the best way to light the oil, and this advice is also unique and economical. He says, Kaf HaChaim, the best way to light the oil is not to fill the whole cup with oil itself, but to fill it with a bit of water, and on top of it to put the oil. Why? He says, the water represents the enemies of Am Yisrael over the generations, while the oil represents Am Yisrael. Oil will always float above water. Says Kaf HaChaim, this comes to teach us that Am Yisrael will always prevail against the enemies that try to destroy it. Says Kaf HaChaim, by lighting the Chanukah candles like this, we remember how we managed to defeat, with the help of Hashem, the enemies of Am Yisrael. So, it is also considered to be something which is special, unique, and a big hidur, a way to do the mitzvah in a much finer way. It is also economic because you don't fill up the whole goblet, the whole glass with oil. You only fill part of it with oil and the other part with water. And it also makes sure that the glasses stay much cleaner, because since the oil doesn't stay to the end, it doesn't burn up the whole glass. So this is the chumrah of the Kaf HaChaim. When you light with olive oil, cold pressed, and if you can get olive oil from Eretz Yisrael, don't light the whole thing with oil. Put a bit of water. On top of it, put the oil. And that way you should light the Chanukiah candles. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you, and happy Chanukah.